See, we're recording now. Bentley is a barbarian. I am Evie, and we have two other random online douchebags. Look, he's coming over. He's like, "You're nothing, apprentice. I'll show you DPS."
Hey, look at me, I can jump high, watch this.
Oh, nice. Alright, so let's set up this mission. Let's do... Magus Quarters?
Magnus Quarters?
Magus. There's
Magus,
no end.
Magus?
Oh. Yeah, there's no end.
Oh,
you made me second guess myself, you son of a bitch.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's your fault.
That's who you. Are you ready?
Yes, sir. Are they ready? That's the question.
It matters not. Now just remember, these guys can ready up and kibosh us, so put your crap down as fast as possible.
Oh, don't tell me that. I don't have anything to place down.
Oh, you don't?
No.
He doesn't have any of those powers?
He doesn't have no powers.
Oh my god.
How
That's
do you,
freaking
and
insane.
And you wonder why how I ranked this guy up. I don't even know how I rank this guy up. He has no barriers, no traps,
Points
nothing.
Must have straight line of sight. Ah, crap. Alright.
My guy's so slow. But I am gonna take one chest.
Is there any other chests around here?
Shift. There's one. The other guy's got it.
He already got it.
He's got it.
Might as well derpy and slurp, kerp derp.
Venter has greened up.
Yep, so have I. Herp derped. I herp derped it up.
I derp a derp derp a derp a derp a derp.
You know, sometimes it's fun. If you can get into a game and you go like a really hard level, you join someone else that's. If you want to rank up really fast, this is what people were saying, and I think we may try it after this game.
Mm-hmm.
You go into someone who's like super high end level and you go on like insane level.
Right.
So that way, when. Where's your guy, Benter?
I'm right over here.
Oh, we're waiting for the other two Nimrods.
Well, we got 35 seconds or so before it just automatically goes.
Yeah, that's why I think with these guys, since they take so long... Oh, Finn, we're waiting for Finn. I am still putting stuff down. Where is Finn?
Wait, is he talking?
No.
Oh. I turned mine off.
Oh, how do you turn that off?
Go to options.
Yeah.
Go to voice. And it says incoming voice and outgoing voice. I just turned
them off. Oh, I don't have them off.
Yeah, just unclick them. Oh, here we go.
Okay, there we go.
Azerajver.
That's right, that's what you get. You get a little bit of that. And then you get some of this. Help me! Oh, she's powerful. She's just going... blaming through these people. I gotta make sure I collect some stuff whenever she destroys these people, though.
Oh, yeah.
But at least we have someone... It's good to have someone powerful in here, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because it'll help us get rid of this, and we can get drops on hard. And
yeah.
They don't like losing. You know they're gonna be in ultra-mega try-hard mode. Oh, crap! I'm in a lot of trouble already.
Incoming guns.
Come on.
Time to clear them out.
Like, she just came in here and just blasted those dudes, like, really fast.
That was me.
No, behind, when you went forward. Like, she just charged up and went clink. Oh my god, I'm already hurt.
Clink, clink.
How am I... I'm almost dead already.
Uh-oh. That could be a problem.
Not now. Not now. For I am not ready for this. I have seen...
Something
or other, and I have played with myself.
Oh.
For quite a long time now.
Ooh, it was kind of far there, buddy.
Dear diary, I have a rash on my junk.
I have an erection. What?
I have Wingardium Leviosa.
Are these guys not putting up traps or something? Or?
I don't know. They don't like it. They like saving up the money. Money.
They got one thing
Let's
over
level
there.
Up. Level up now because these guys will take forever. There you go.
Yeah.
Or else it just... Okay, alright. Oh, don't let it go. Yeah, that's right. You come in here and you help me out.
I'm gonna tackle you with my giant broadsword. Come and get owned.
I kind of like her. She comes in here and messes with these people, you know?
Oh, yeah. Here, I'll take care of him for you because I know you're poison and you can't do anything.
That's right.
You know what? Oh, damn it! You know what the problem is here? Oh, the crystal's under attack. The problem is that I think one of my animals took a crap down right where I am.
Who's... Is it an archer, or...?
Oh my god, we're gonna be in trouble here in a minute.
Really?
I better place another barrier. Barrier!
Alright, I'll be over here in a second.
Come on, summon it up!
Oh, dude, there's only five left, you're good.
Come on, get in there! Strike them down with serious vengeance!
Unimaginable power!
Unimaginable power! You're such a wanker.
Oh, are you calling me British names again?
Are you calling me a British name? Don't do that, because I don't understand if it's a nice name or not.
I don't know.
I don't know that. Do I?
We do have something in common. I enjoy tea, but I like Nest tea better. Don't know if the same thing.
Proton beams for the win. I like putting proton beams in the wazoo. In the wazoo.
Bum.
That's what you are.
Oh, wait. I'm trying to figure out. These guys are like hardly not. One of these guys are not putting up anything, though, I swear.
Are you getting rid of this? Hey, this guy's like, we're a power. We are combining powers, and it's unbelievable the amount of power that is coming out of my orifices.
Powerade? What?
What?
Did you just call me that?
Hey, I bet if I had my jumping powers, I could jump from here to you.
Jump. Jump to the rhythm.
Once the round starts, I'm going to try it.
Oh, shoot. I'm G'd up. I was the last one.
All right, watch this. I'm going to do it. Watch my jump.
Man, that other guy's like just taking powers off of my powers.
I like
lack
that proton
powers.
Beam thing you got going on there, buddy.
Oh, he's hurting me. Oh no, we got a breach! Breach! Oh shoot.
Don't worry, I got it.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I can't believe it's not butter.
I like butter.
I will annihilate all of
you. I'm putting these beams down because these guys are like, we can't seem to control them. Although the other one is powerful, it is not enough. It is not enough!
It's never enough. No, it's
whoa,
never
whoa, too
enough.
Much.
Bam! Get on.
At least that's working out. This thing's really doing its job. Yes, I do. I believe that you're
is
a good
it,
little fella. Yes.
I like your beam configuration here, dude.
Yeah, I put one right across. Look, crisscross.
Oh, is that a sword?
Take it. Take the sword. Feel empowered.
There can only be one.
And if there's more than one, then there can be a few more.
Maybe twice.
Maybe twice over for you is good. I think this needs some beams.
Some
wedding. You didn't tell me there was some need for beams.
A need for beams.
I'm actually doing pretty good over here. I just kind of died when I jumped off the ledge here. I couldn't make it to the other side like I thought I could.
You thought. That
I
was your
that
mistake.
Was a roll.
Nice.
We're
almost getting there. I'm gonna G up because I don't even care. That's the way I roll. Here, you want that, dude?
I bet I could touch the sky.
You could touch the sky. You don't even know. You see these barriers here, apprentice? You need to upgrade. Screw the apprentice, Eevee, for the win.
Or you just go beep 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 beep.
Beepert sleep lurk glop.
No,
this person didn't get this treasure. Here, you want it? Take it. Go ahead. Take it,
you have 8 seconds.
There you go. Who's a little apprentice? Don't be scared, we're not mean here. Welcome to Dubber, why didn't you take that? He was like, oh, I don't want it. Oh, you don't want to sell it? Oh, here comes the flying monsters. Uh-oh. Flying monster heading towards the crystal. Two of them. We got them on our target. We need to get in there. Help. Go to the crystal.
I'm riding on... Okay.
Oh, shoot. We're in trouble.
I fell off of the dragon. I was riding him, and I fell into lava.
Man, she is powerful. And she's, I'm not talking about her farts. Oh, no. We got Breach already. Breach. Oh, I fell and I died into the lava. No, the crystal's going down, dude. Crystal going... No! We did not set up really good defense on this.
Ventilopagus is going to let them win. Get back here.
Oh, no. Crystal's under attack again?
Uh-oh, your side.
No, we're done.
Never.
Oh, shoot. No.
I'll never give up. Never!
Oh, no! Dude, stay near the crystal. Don't ever go... Ah!
Oh, he left, didn't he?
You know what happened is we got whooped because of the whoopingness. But that was a good game. We know our limits, and we shall be back another day with a different group.
Poop.